All right, this is a video for my students on just all the basic isolations we always go over. Whether you be in my continuing class or my beginner's class, this is a way of doing them so that you can watch and know what we're doing. First thing off, get into your basic pose. Tuck your hips under so you elongate your back. Lift your chest so you're nice and long in the torso. Roll your shoulders back and up, chin up. So you're nice and tall and long. Remember to keep your pelvis tucked because that'll keep the lower back safe. We're going to start out with just some of the hip movements first. Just your basic slide. You're pushing your lower body over, keeping your upper body centered. Push and stretch this muscle over. Keep your knees together, your feet closer together. And push the other way. And push. Keep your chin and your upper body straight. Good. We're going to move into hip circles. What we do in hip circles is our basic slide. But you're also moving forward and back. Now you're not lifting your pelvis up and pushing your bum out. You're moving forward. It's moving forward this way and back. And forward and back. And forward and back. Keeping your pelvis tucked under the whole time. It's just a soft rock and your upper body stays centered. So when you're doing your circles, it's one, to the side, to the back, to the side, to the front, to the side, to the back, to the side. So when you smooth it out, you're pivoting just your lower body and your upper body. And the other way. Again, side, back, side, and front, side, back, side, and front. Other way. Good. What we're going to do is the figure eight, the horizontal figure eight. So what we're going to do is you twist your hip forward, push and scoop back, push and scoop back, push and push, push and push. Try and keep your upper body as straight as possible. Keep your hips tucked under, your pelvis tucked under. And you want to keep it as level as possible from the back. You want to keep it really straight. Good. Next thing, we're going to do our hip rolls, which is when you drop real low, a good bend in your knees. Always keep a bend in your knees through this whole thing. Drop your hip down, scoop it up and over to make a circle on one side. So you're making a circle this way. Drop, circle it up and down. Just do one side at a time. Other side, drop it down, up this way. When you put them together, you're going to get an infinity sign. So down, up, and down and up. Good. Remember, you can pause these and go back and practice as you're doing them.